Terrifying moment caught on camera. An American synchronized swimmer passes out underwater and she sinks to the bottom of the pool. 25-year-old Anita Alvarez unconscious there at the World Championships in Budapest. Her coach pulls her to the surface and later accuses the lifeguards of not doing their jobs. Alvarez is okay now following what a scary, scary story there. But this same thing happened to her a year ago at an Olympic qualifying event. And in the same instance, the coach pulled her to safety then as well. A good reminder that even if you're an experienced swimmer, you certainly need to be aware of safety, and trouble in the water can happen to any of us. Thank you for watching. Go to NewsNationNow.com to find News Nation on your television provider. And don't forget to click the red subscribe button below to get more of News Nation's fact-driven, unbiased coverage.